always good to see ice veins. You're going to Fort Neugrad. They have some of our boys locked up there. But with a little luck, we can turn that to our advantage. I've sent some men to scout out the area. Meet them. See if you can't find a way to slip in, free our men, and take over the fort. They'll never suspect an attack from the inside. This won't be easy, but that's why I'm sending you. You got the grit to get this done? Don't screw this up.
teach these bastards a lesson. All right. Last but not least, let's go.
Thanks. I thought I was going to rot in here.
So, what's the plan?
Good. I've got a few scores to settle.
What's the plan?
I bet we have a rabbit. I'm getting sick of that. You'd rather be blowing a field? I don't draw guard duty.
You all? Rape.
Fight or die well. I can't remember the last time I visited home. I think I've forgotten what a proper bed looks like, let alone feels like. Keep your eyes open. I bet we have rabbit again. I'm getting sick of rabbit. You'd rather be plowing a field? Not me.
Send a messenger to our western camps.
And the message, sir?
I'm diverting Gar and Hadrian's men to join him.
Is that wise, sir?
It will work if we can pull Haran's men from the south and find a bit of luck.
Of course. Something that seems to be in short supply these days.
I'm not seeking advice right now, friend. Just send the message. I'm proud we liberated Falkreath from the Empire. In many ways, it's the heart and soul of Skyrim, not to mention its rather strategic position. Some brothers have taken to calling you Bonebreaker, evidence of your ferocity and determination, a fitting name. So we shall all call you thus. The war demands so much from us, and we give all we have to it and to the people. But I've kept a little something to offer you in appreciation. Please take this on behalf of all the brothers and sisters. And I need capable and loyal warriors close at hand. So I'd like to offer you a home in Wenhelm. Speak with my steward, who made the arrangements. You're needed in Hjarmarsh. There's much to be done. Go with the gods.